Hi, I am State Representative Abigail Salisbury, and we are at the temporary location for the Braddock Library here in Braddock, Pennsylvania. And I just wanted to make sure that people are aware of a really important harm reduction resource that we have in the district. So you can come to the library and get a fentanyl harm reduction kit, a packet that contains 5 fentanyl test strips. Now, we hope that people are not experiencing addiction, but if they are, and they want to make sure that they are not accidentally consuming drugs that are contaminated with fentanyl that could be fatal, we want to make sure that people have the knowledge of what they are consuming. So we're using sugar here to represent our drugs that we would be testing. You're going to use the tip of a keys. Add a teaspoon of water, so that would be about a bottle cap's amount. Let's stir that around with our key that we use to measure. We are going to dip the test strip end, and it shows that we're going to use this blue part, into the mixture for 5 seconds. And then we lay the strip on a flat surface. Let it sit for 2 to 5 minutes. And then if you have positive for fentanyl, it'll only have 1 line. And if it's negative for fentanyl, it'll have 2 lines. Of course, we don't want people to be using drugs from unknown sources, but we recognize that that's something that people do. So we want to make sure that the sentence for doing that is not death. So knowing whether or not your substance that you're about to ingest has fentanyl in it could save your life. This packet also contains important information about recovery, if that's something that people are ready to embark upon. So if this is something that can be helpful to you or your loved ones, please come to a public library in District 34 and take advantage of this important harm reduction resource.